the choices I make on what to actually put in the painting comes from non-linear thinking. It's not necessarily logical. It's a more of like an emotional, visual experience. If you bring images in that don't necessarily fit, they're incongruous, that causes the viewer to lose track in their mind of where they are at that moment in time. And the minute you stop thinking logically, you get launched into the realm of mystery and God.